initiated by our educator Susie Cox. And so this is a way of getting secondary schools involved with some art for our Outer Spaces project. And so we approached Wayne Youle, and he came up with this idea very similar to his wall of, you know, I've temporarily lost my sense of humour. So students were asked to make something that they've lost or missed in the earthquakes. So they start off by making drawings and getting them to scale, and then they transferred it onto the sheets and things they've got from home. So they use old things from home as well to make it meaningful and personal. And they made these soft 3D sculptures, and they've come up with some really amazing ideas, like things they've lost, like sleep and friends and time and things like that. So it was pretty inspired. Open at the end of March, and it's in time for the school holidays, and it's up until the end of April. So, you know, it's a great chance to come along and see what these amazingly creative high school students have made.